In this video, I'll show you how to configure the new camera plugin for the Cogent DataHub. I'll be using an OEM branded version of the DataHub, but all of the configuration is exactly the same. So we'll start off, we'll click on the camera icon. We want to make sure that our camera is enabled, and then I'm going to add a camera. Here we see the cameras that are available to me. I'm going to select the Logitech camera and I'll choose a resolution. The video stream for this camera is going to be stored in a data point within the data hub, and I want that data point to be in the demo cam domain. And I'm going to give it a prefix of camera one. And the property we want to store is the image property. So I'll click OK. Then I'll select that profile, press apply to enable it, and then if we come here and take a look, here we can see a video of outside our office here in Canada, and it looks like a pretty nice day. I'm going to come back and add another camera, this time my integrated webcam, and again I want this data stream to go into the demo cam data domain, camera two, and click on image, select that profile, and press apply. If we take a look at that one, hello, this is me recording the video, and so now I have two video data streams coming into the data hub. Let's take a look at the data viewer, and here's our camera one image stream and our camera two image stream. Now, so what can we do with this now we have it? Well, let me show you how easy it is to embed these two video streams into a web view page that's running up on the Skynet service. In order to do that, we're going to want to tunnel this data up to the Skyhub service. So I'll create a tunnel account. I'm going to connect to demo.skynet.com, and I want to tunnel my local demo cam domain, and I'm going to put it into the demo cam domain up on the cloud. I'll make a secure WebSocket connection and log in as demo guest and guest password and press OK and apply, and you can see our tunnel is running. So now let's log in to WebView on the cloud. I'll open the web browser, type demo.skynet.com. That gets us through to WebView, and I'll log in again as guest and guest password. And here we go, WebView starting up on the cloud. Now I'll show you how easy it is to do this. All we need to do is add an image control to the screen. And then we're going to bind the image data property to one of our data points. We'll choose camera one, and there you can see we have live streaming data. And if I duplicate that control, bring it over here, I can come and just edit that binding, and there I am in WebView up on the cloud. Run that. You can see we have our data streams, and of course this is available to anybody else who's logs into your account, your Skyhub account. So that's basically shown you how easy it is to configure the camera plugin in the data hub and configure it. We tunneled that information up to the demo.skynet.com account, and then we embedded our video into a WebView page. So pretty easy. If you have any questions, please see our CogentDataHub.com site for documentation and more videos on how to configure the DataHub. Take care.